I went out and I caught 4 susceptible fireflies and I put them in this jar. Don't worry, it has air holes on the top and we're going to go let them out as soon as we're done. But I just wanted you to be able to see their little yellow light up part on the bottom and see some of their flashes. So I have cut out the parts where they're just crawling around and not flashing here, so it's a little more flash intense than it is just standing it. This was like a 2-minute video that I cut down to about a minute of them in the jar. And interesting side fact is that the chemical that they use to light up is the same chemical that's in wintergreen lifesavers. So if you crunch them with your mouth open in the dark, they spark. And it's the same thing in the lifesavers as is in the lightning bugs. So yeah, cool fact. Thank you.